Attention NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Hargreave Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder. Perp belongs to 6th Street Gang and leads one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating the threat from Miles and his drug cell.
Thank you. Someone there?
Oh, hi, it's, Cynthia, Pepe's wife. Remember me?
Yeah, I do.
I don't know what you told him, but thanks. Thank you so much.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. hard work, honest work. And I can't complain.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow, a true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
Tell me about Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We're the blood and guts of this city.
We'll talk later. Excuse me?
Oh, my bad. Kinda spaced out. Welcome to the Dewdrop Inn, where every day begins with a smile.
Chill place you got here. Quiet. Calm.
Think so? Probably owe all that to 6th Street. Anyone tries to harass our guests, they keep them out good. Oh, shit. You ain't with the cops, are ya?
More the opposite.
Phew. Good. I ain't supposed to talk to cops.
Was supposed to meet someone here. Name's Booker Updike.
Okay.
Well, is he here?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just filling in for my Choom BFF. She's under the knife today.
Anything available short notice?
One sec. Checking. Oh, yeah. Got one on the ground floor. That okay?
I'll take it.
Nova. Rooms number 106. Oh, but hold on. I gotta read you this. Dewdrop Inn cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny service by force if necessary. Please enjoy your stay.
Thanks. Like I never left home. Hey, you work here?
Nah. Just fucking taking in the sights.
Asked you nicely. Should I ask another way?
All right. No need getting worked up. Yeah, I work maintenance. Plumber, electrician, everything.
Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
Wait a sec. He a tall white guy? Kinda keeps to himself, yeah?
Could be. Haven't seen each other in a while. What makes you say that?
Well, he's been locked up in his room. Don't ever come out. Not even for coffee in the AM. But hey, customer is king, right? He wants peace and quiet. We give it to him. No questions.
Right. Okay, see ya.
Ugh, not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Huh. Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death in this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Gonna puke?
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Ah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Time to look upstairs. Got a feeling I'll rip her supplies up there. Somewhere close to a vent.
Don't let me get in your way.
Thank you.
So, V, the beta acid secure? Padrissimo. And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed. Gratitude's on the way.